So this is an anaconda, or better known as a contrabass serpent. It's the only 19th century one in the world. It's quite complicated to play, because not only have to use all your fingers, but you have to use half of your hand to open one of the keys as well. So it can be quite a clumsy thing, but it can sound also very beautiful.